ఖచ్చితంగా సితార డబ్బింగ్ చెప్పేటప్పుడు మీరు కూడా అక్కడే ఉండుంటారు, యాజ్ అ మదర్ ఎలా అనిపించింది?
ఐ థింక్ ఇట్ వాజ్ రియలీ రియలీ ఎక్సైటింగ్. ఐ వాజ్ అ బిట్ నర్వస్ టు బి ఆనెస్ట్. ఐ వాజంట్ షూర్ హౌ ఇట్ వుడ్ హౌ షీ వుడ్ పుల్ ఇట్ ఆఫ్. అండ్ లైక్ ఐ సెడ్, శివప్రసాద్ గారు ఫ్రమ్ డిజ్నీ వాజ్ వెరీ ఇన్స్ట్రుమెంటల్ ఇన్ గెటింగ్ అస్, కన్విన్సింగ్ మీ అండ్ మహేష్ టు కైండ్ ఆఫ్ allow her to do this, and she pulled it off really well.
Wow. And yeah, Elsa, younger Elsa ki mari Sitara ki emanna koncham relatability undantara? Does she relate to that?
I think she does. I think Elsa is a very strong character by herself. She's very loving, she's very determined, and she's, I think she has pretty much all those qualities. She's a loving sister to her brother, and she's a very strong, she, her mind is made up. So I think, yeah, those are the
wonderful
pretty much qualities Elsa has.
Ma'am, moreover, meeru movie chusina dubbing ki vellinappudu aa character ela undi, how long is it and enta powerful is that role?
She's playing baby Elsa, so obviously she's not, she's in a very small part of the film. And but it kind of sets the base for the film as well, and she comes in a flashback, so I think that's pretty much the time frame she has in the film.
Sitara, can I ask you a few questions? Mee friends ki cheppava nu dubbing cheptunanu Frozen 2 lo baby Elsa ki ani?
Yes, I did, and I'm sure they would want to watch it.
Wow. Did you love all this experience of dubbing and all? First time kada Elsa and Chusna play on which movie?
It was fun, and I liked dubbing.
It was fun?
Yeah, and I liked dubbing.
You liked dubbing? Wow. Thank you so much. And me daddy kuda cinema chusara? Cheppava me daddy ki nen dubbing cheptunanu ani? What did dad say?
His reaction was kind of surprised when I told him.
Okay, he was not surprised.
Yes.
Is he going to watch the movie along with you?
I hope so, I'm not sure.
Arre wow, full pro she is like. Thank you very much, thank you so much.